All right. Here's a new song called Alphabet Land.
Yeah!